Professor enjoying performing TV inspection of main sewer line at 3646 43rd Street, 33rd Street. We're in the backyard. Got a two-way cast iron cleanout in the patio here. Top of the cleanout, 0.0 feet. I'm going to go towards the house first. It's a two-way cast iron cleanout. Line is a 4-inch cast iron. It's got quite a bit of corrosion. Normal for the age of the house, though. Okay, looks like this would be the end of the line. Yeah, that's the toilet. Looks like the toilet is leaking water, though. Flapper probably isn't holding. Okay, you're gonna pull it back and run it out to the city. Back at the two-way cleanout, running it the other way now. Also 4-inch cast iron. Okay. Looks like pipe transitions to clay, and there's a crack in the clay pipe right there. Got a small offset there, and then a root intrusion. Another root intrusion. Looks like the roots are starting to come through this joint as well. Just barely. And a little bit at this joint. Okay, got another root intrusion right there. Got a small offset here. Roots. Roots. Some more roots. Some more roots here. Lots of rooted joints. Yeah, looks like got a small offset here. And that's the main. So about 90 feet. End of the inspection.